G'day guys, and welcome to another episode of Unbox Cars. Today we have the Mazda RX-7. This is a 2024 casting for this year. I think it's under a case D or E. I think it's case D. It is a first response one. 8 out of 10 there, 80 out of 250. This is a great little car. Again, this is a car that I grew up with. Pretty much everyone had them back in the day, and then it turned out to be little drift cars around here, and really loud cars with really loud exhaust pipes. So let's have a look what Hot Wheels have done. This is the only one I have ever seen around my place, so we'll have a look, go through it in detail. Okay, let's do the sides. So as you can see, we'll start with here. You got Hot Wheels there. You got your, or I can't understand that. I'm sure it's probably Japanese. There's some advertising there as well. You got police there. Obviously, it's a first response one. This would be cool if this was a real response one. That would be awesome. You got your nice gold. They're really nice gold rims. To be honest, I'm not a fan of it. But it sort of suits this car, but I'm not a fan of the gold rims. That's just mine. If you're going to go gold, I'd rather this be a black car and then go gold or a blue car. I don't know. It's just my preference. Then we have at the front here. Now here we have, if you can read it, it says Mazda there. Great little touch. So that's that. Then the back here, not much detail there. You got the exhaust pipe, which is great there. Nice little exhaust pipe, but it would be nice if they were detailed. You got your nice spoiler there, or lip, which is good. This one is a... Man, my eyes today. It's right hand. Excellent. But yeah, the exhaust is excellent there too. These are some loud cars. If they're done properly, these can be a really loud car. All right, guys. Well, that's that one there. That was a nice quick one. Hopefully everyone's having a good day or a good night. It's the weekend here. I think it's a weekend everywhere. So enjoy, and we will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.